So it attached to the drill like so. And these are steel, they're not brass and not copper. You fit it into the appropriate size hole for it. Hold this pretty firmly. Just like that, it's in.